Hello everyone, my name is Yao Li. I'm an application engineer in KSAI Technology. In this short demo video, I present to you what is a model generator and what can we have in the model generator. The model generator is a new workflow manager, which offers a number of very useful features. You can easily import the complex measured data with one-click data loading, automatically load circuit and sub-circuit in HDATs, generate flexible extraction flow, or easily create trend plots. As you can see in the model generator, you can custom set up the extraction flow, view several plots at the same time, give proper parameters at each step to do the parameter extraction. For the other extraction steps, they will be very similar to this one. So after a step-by-step parameter extraction, you can finally achieve a good model. However, how to get to this step is not very easy, because in the first step, you need to import the measured data into ICAP. And as you know, when you do the measurement, you need to measure the device with different size, different temperatures, or different bias. The complex measurement conditions make it difficult for you to import measured data into ICAP manually. You need to spend a lot of time and effort on this step. After that, in order to do the parameter extraction, you need to set the proper subcircuit under HDATs for the simulation due to different measurement setups. And this repeat work will also spend you a lot of time. So what seems a very simple step, it actually requires a lot of preparation in the background. But you can easily take care of these preparations very well with the model generator. With one-click data loading, you can easily import the complex data into ICAP, avoiding manually dealing with the large amount of data and save a lot of time. With the feature of automated subcircuit loading, you can avoid setting subcircuit repeatedly under HDATs. So in the next step, I would like to introduce more details about the model generator. This is a model generator workflow. With 5 steps, you can achieve a good model and a report. In the first step, you can create your own project, add some comments, and set the configurations. In the next step, you can use this one-click data loading feature to easily load the complex data into ICAP. Then you can custom set up the extraction flow with proper plots and parameters. You can do the parameter extraction step by step. After you get a satisfactory model, you can use this verify model to check the model accuracy. In this step, you can choose which plot you want to check and later they can be used in the report. So finally, you can export a report in PDF version or HTML version with the selected plots. Next, I would like to start from the import measured data part. In this step, you can import measured data easily with one-click data loading. First, you need to give the data directory there, and then you can use this button to import all the data under this path into ICAP. After the data is successfully imported into ICAP, the status will change to done. After all the measured data successfully imported into ICAP, the circle will change its color to green. The interface will give an overview structure of the measured data. They are highly structured, which can help you to easily manage and preview them. After all the measured data successfully imported into the ICAP, in the next step, you can custom set up the extraction flow in the extract model and do the parameter extraction. In this step, you need to give the proper circuit and subcircuit for each dots. Because you need to introduce the parasitics generated during measurement, and then extract parameters more reasonably and accurately. In the model generator, we provide this micron to help you load the circuit and subcircuit automatically. I will show you how it works. In this MDL, under the circuit and subcircuit, they are empty. And after you execute this micro, the circuit and subcircuit are automatically loaded. This is a convenient feature because you don't need to repeatedly put subcircuit under HDATs. In the model generator, we provide a new feature, which is a trend plot generation. With this feature, you can easily check the device characteristics versus length, weights, or temperatures. This is also a very cool feature, because in the traditional way, when you want to generate the trend plots in the IC cap, you need to write a lot of programs. However, with model generator, after you successfully import the measured data and do the simulation, you can directly check the trend plots without writing the programs. By comparing measured data and the simulation results, you can check if the parameters are set to reasonable values. After you finish the process of parameter extraction and get a satisfactory model, you can use verify model to check the model accuracy. You can set a goal and check if the fitting result reaches a goal after you run the verification. And then you can decide if the model is good enough for you. In this step, you can choose the plots that you want to check, and then these selected plots will be further used in the report. Finally, you can easily create a report. If you want to include the RMS arrow or create a report of HTML version, you can check the corresponding box. Then you can click this Create button and give a proper path. The final report is shown like this one. At last, I would like to emphasize several cool things about the model generator. First, you can import complex data into ICCAP with one-click data loading. Second, you can load the circuit and subcircuit automatically. Third, you can export custom reports easily. This is a quick demo for the model generator. Thank you for watching.